ever seen in the Euros, where he hadn't scored a free kick for Portugal.
He does read the game well, this lad. Strongly.
Oh, big massive Stockton! Oh, Jack Dunn, the ultimate substitute. Goal, goal, goal.
It's a fine strike.
What's happening? What's happening?
He was hoping for, but when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
There's some potential in this move.
What? The ball has finished here at 2-0, and a very good game it was.
Oh my god. Everyone just stop and missed the hole in this score. It was only me that was moving.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?